I'm Chaka Chaka, and I'm right here in Brazzaville. I'm a UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador, and I think we working together with you guys, it's going to be a good thing. I want you to say thank you to the whole United Nations.
Également un partenariat avec le secteur privé, les organisations de la société civile, les partenaires au développement, y compris les bailleurs de fonds et les communautés, afin de permettre la réalisation des droits des enfants, tant en situation normale qu'en situation d'urgence humanitaire.
There's no wealth without health and education. So organizations like UNICEF will appeal to you guys as the private sector to work with them. We'd like to thank the Congolese government for working very hard to making sure that the children's rights are well looked after, their health, their education. But government cannot do it on their own. They need your support as the private sector. So I'm very proud of you for being here today to working with us or for making sure that the children of Congo are well looked after and they are supported.
Le gouvernement qui s'est doté d'une politique nationale d'action sociale, qui prend en compte tous les pans de la protection sociale, dont celui de l'enfance, et qui souhaite que chacun d'entre vous y apporte du sien pour sa mise en œuvre, vous en sait donc.